coat so grey? Do you ken John Peel at the break of day? Do you ken John Peel when he's far, far away, with his hounds and his horn in the morning? For the sound of his horn brought me from my bed, and the cry of his hounds which he oft times led. Peel's view, hello, would awaken the dead, or the fox from his lair in the morning. Yes, I ken John Peel and Ruby too, Renter and Ringwood, bellman and true. From a fine to a check, from a check to a view, from a view to a death in the morning. For the sound of his horn brought me from my bed, and the cry of his hounds which he oft times led. Peel's view, hello, would awaken the dead, or the fox from his lair in the morning. Then here's to John Peel from my heart and soul, let's drink to his health, let's finish the bowl. We'll follow John Peel through fair and through foul, if we want a good hunt in the morning. For the sound of his horn brought me from my bed, and the cry of his hounds which he oft times led. Peel's view, hello, would awaken the dead, or the fox from his lair in the morning. Do you ken John Peel with his coat so grey? He lived at Troutbeck once on a day. Now he has gone far, far, far away, we shall ne'er hear his voice in the morning. For the sound of his horn brought me from my bed, and the cry of his hounds which he oft times led. Peel's view, halloo,